I was taking a phone call there. Okay. I will say, if you've got a mobile phone, please switch it off. And if you've got one attached to your belt, grow up. No, I do like that. Because when I was a child, going to masjid, you know, we'd have this molly, you know, you used to call them mollies? Molly Sal. Molly the crew. He's come over from Pakistan, straight over, freshie. String vest, hairy nostrils. He's like that. Sabah! Oh, come, Sabah! Huh? What? Sabah! And he had a big stick, huh? And you know, I was really small children, 6, 7 years old. But mother, do they beat you in the masjid for now? They beat only you. One person gets, and you've got a very bad teacher, brother, I'm not surprised. No, because, anyway, this Molly, he was a nice guy, very nice. Everything I ever learned about, you know, our deen, I learned from him. But, you know, if you did yourself a wrong, Alice, Ben, I don't know the next bit. Because I think, right, he was deeply influenced by Islam and Bruce Lee. And sometimes, if you feel really bad, he would give you like a roundhouse.